It was a nice day at Bikini Bottom. Edgar Mello was looking for a new smartphone on internet.
Holy crap, my phone is broken. And Maddie Oversight has finished it. What can I do now?
Oh, I have just received an email. Oh my god, I want an iPhone 13 Pro Max.
Are you kidding?
No, no, it's real. Watch this. It's arrived on my personal email. It shouldn't be a scam.
Do whatever you want, but for me, you shouldn't accept that.
You are only genius because you didn't want.
Let's go! I have scammed another stupid guy. With this system, making money is so easy.
What is happening? There aren't information about my pack, and about the courier who will bring the pack. I have gave two my credit card to pay the transport.
I think you got scammed. I told you. You don't have to trust everything. Internet scams are really dangerous. In your situation, you have been victim of phishing, which is a common kind of scam that attacks your mailbox.